Let me show you how to embed an Amazon KDP book on your website. I noticed my KDP book wasn't showing up on my website, so I made this video to explain how to fix it. If you want to embed a book you publish through Amazon KDP, go to your KDP bookshelf and locate your book. Select the View on Amazon option and pick the marketplace where you want to link to. I'm going to choose the US. That takes me to the Amazon.com US page with my book. Steps from this point onward apply to any book you wish to link to on your website. Select the share icon in the top right corner near the title. Then scroll down to the embed option. Here you have two different options to share a preview of your book on your website. You can either get an URL link or HTML embed code. If you have an Amazon Associate ID and want to earn advertising fees, you can enter it here. It will be included in the generated link or code. I don't have one, so I will minimize that option. First, let's select the HTML embed code, which is generated as an iframe. Once you select that option, you have the opportunity to customize it further. First, you can select the size of the book's image from small, medium, large, or custom. You can preview it before you decide. The Show Book Content option allows you to either preview the book on the current page or in a new tab. You can also choose whether to display the Buy button, the Share button, or both. Select the Preview option to see how the content will appear to visitors. You can also view it in full screen, which is a great option for smaller devices. I will copy the code now and then return to my website. I'm using Divi, but adding the embed code is quite similar across all builders or WordPress. I'm going to enable my code module and paste the embed code. That looks great. Let's test it. It's really great to be able to showcase a preview of the inside of my book directly on my website. I can also share the book on social media, and when I click buy, I'm directed to the US Amazon page for my book, exactly as I wanted. If you want to customize the size of your book, you can still do it here by simply editing the code in the module. You can also just copy the link preview for the book. I will add a button and some text. For the preview link, I will go back to the Amazon page for my book and select the link option. Then copy the link and paste it into the button module. That doesn't show a preview of my book on the website, but when I click the button, I can see a preview of my book with the share and buy options at the top. Finally, sometimes the embed option isn't available, like the case for my textbook here. The two possible reasons I have found are either the book isn't available in Kindle format, which isn't the case for me, or it was created with a fixed layout file, which is the case for my textbook. In these cases, I need to select this link here, create a new button and paste it. Clicking it takes me to the Amazon sales page rather than showing me a preview of the book. Thanks so much for watching.